This video is an installation overview of the Magnum Tuck Under Gentle Level Ride Liftgate. Before starting the installation, familiarize yourself with the contents of the installation and operator manuals found inside the pump box of the liftgate. These manuals contain the complete and essential safety sections with full details on how you can avoid hazardous situations. To safely install the liftgate, use the videos along with the installation manual. The videos do not take the place of the installation manual. The success or failure of this liftgate to properly operate depends on the installation. However, the most important part of the installation is your safety. If you fail to read, understand, and follow the installation instructions and safety recommendations in the videos and the installation manual before installing the liftgate, it can result in severe injury or death to you or a bystander. The importance of following the safety-related material in the liftgate manuals, as well as the truck's owner's manual, cannot be overemphasized. It's also essential for your safety that you never use or operate unfamiliar tools or equipment. Make sure you wear the appropriate personal protective equipment for the task that's being performed. If you improperly use tools and equipment, it could result in serious injury or possibly death to you or others working around you. Due to numerous options, the configuration and design of your liftgate may appear different than those shown. You may be installing one of three general versions of the MTU GLR model liftgates. The standard model, with lift capacities of 3, 4, 5, and 6,000 pounds. The WR, or walk ramp ready model, with lift capacities of 3,000 or 4,000 pounds. This model also allows you to pull out the walk ramp without opening the liftgate. Finally, the EX or extended model with lift capacities of 3,000 or 4,000 pounds. This model also has an extra 6 inches of extension to the floor of the truck bed. Even though there are several types and variations of the MTU GLR, the installation is the same. You can now continue to the next phase of the installation for your MTU GLR model liftgate.